Here, we will use the second formula to calculate the centric load P. So, this is the second formula.